Hi, it's Carly McAvoy. I wanted to explain an expected value payout for you using this spinner that I created at the showdor.org site, S-H-O-D-O-R. Anyway, in this particular game, I have five sections in my spinner, and that will tell you the number right here so you can see that. And then it tells you down here the percentage of the time that you would land on each of those. So blue takes up 40% of the circle, pink takes up 2%, gray is 18, and orange and green are both 20. And I won't show you that in your problems on the quiz, but I will show you the payouts over here just so that you know what that means. That's 40% of the time it's blue, 20% green. And then I'll also tell you the payout amount for each sector of the circle. So $2 if you land on blue, $20 if you land on pink, $5 for gray, and so forth. And I'll either ask you what would the profit be for the owner, or what would the expected loss or gain be for the player. The loss, it could be that the player could gain if the owner doesn't set the game up correctly. So let's look at the expected profit for the owner first. If you land on blue, you have to pay $5 to play the game. You have to know that too. So you pay $5, and if you land on blue, he gives you $2, which means the owner makes a profit of $3. You, as the player, would lose $3, and that happens 40% of the time. So you can see that we're going to have opposite amount of values on that, because the owner's making $3, the player is losing $3. If you land on pink, that's 2% of the time, you get $20. For the owner, then, he's collected $5, or she has collected $5, and they have to pay out $20, so they lose $15 on that, while the player makes $15 if they should land on pink. For the gray, 18%, the payout is $5. That means that that person comes out even. So nobody makes anything, 0 times 0.18. Notice I'm changing all the percentages into decimals. And then the orange and the green here are both 20%, and the payout is the same for both of those, $3. And I could have been a little more creative with my percentages, but for this example, I just did this. So if the owner pays out $3, then they make $2 because they collected $5. If they pay out three, they've made $2 on those two spins. And the player, they paid $5, they got $3 back, they lost $2. So if you just put this into your calculator, you'll find that the expected profit for the owner is $1.70. The expected loss for the player is -$1.70. And that should make sense. As you look at that, they should have opposites. If the player is losing, then the owner is making a profit. Here's another way to look at that. We could just calculate the expected value for the game by putting in all the percentages and the payouts. $2 for 40% of the time, $20, 2% of the time, $5, 18% of the time, $3, 20%, and then $3, 20% again, and that equals $3.30. That's the average payout. The owner is collecting $5 and they're paying out $3.30. They're making $1.70. If the player is only expecting to make $3.30 on average, but they paid $5, they are losing $1.70. All right, have a fantastic day.